What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel on Mr. Ender. And today, we're going to be playing some more Brawl Stars, since we've been doing some Among Us and Clash Royale. I just thought we were just doing some normal Brawl Stars. So tomorrow or something like that, I might video, like, the our club tournament that's going to happen soon. So, yeah, let's see how that goes. But for now, let's just do some plays with some brawlers. So, hope you enjoy this video, guys. No! Oh! The snipe there. We would have won. That was just sad. I shouldn't have won for the gems. Anyways. Alright, guys. Let's, hopefully we can get the big... Okay, let's just get this big box right now. And nothing like you do. Okay. Alright, so, yeah. Now let's play... Wait, no. We have upgrade, I think. Ooh, dynamite. Okay. That might be actually good. So, I feel like playing a quest with Barley. You know what? Let's just play Rico. I mean, he needs to be pushed anyway. Oh, well, with a stew. Not bad. That's not gonna work. No offense, but it's not gonna work. That's not gonna work, Bo. You gotta do better than that. Alright, I got some hits on him, but yeah, we got second place. Alright, let's try to get first this time. Alright, let's play Stu, because I feel like that's just a better option. Alright, here we go. I feel like Stu is probably the most OP brawler right now. Well, that was kind of obvious. Right, I'm with a Sprout. I'll take that. It's fine with me. As long as it's not on me.
Thank you. then again, my Sue's only power level 1, so that's why I'm not doing to you. He's here somewhere. I just know it. Unless he died and I didn't even see him. I hate him. Oh! I was right! He didn't die. I shouldn't want to kill him though. Not gonna lie. Kind of frustrated that I didn't kill him. Let me get a hit on you, Gale. I did it. No, Max, stop teaming. No teaming. Okay, thank you. Coming after you, Gale. Face it. You're not winning this, Gale. Oh god, that's another Gale. Yeah, that Gale just died. That Gale. Was that the original Gale that I had in mind? Or is it a different dude? Oh, the Max killed the Gale. I don't think there's anyone here. There could be though. It might be wrong. Gotta run. I gotta camp now, and I gotta hit now. Like, I gotta charge my person. The Max killed the- No! Okay, yeah, I'm gonna die here.
Second place, not bad, I guess. Gain back all my trophies, at least. Alright, let's try to get to 12,100 and then end the video. Because we're just pushing, up like, 50 trophies. Nani?
Yeah, that means. Let's go! Alright. Oh, we spawned in a... Okay, there's someone over there. Oh no, he went down. Okay. I see that coming. I'm gonna run now. You can easily kill me. Oh god. Why am I running from him? I could kill him, but right now I can't. Run. What is he waiting for? Wait, that car is gadget. Why does everyone I face literally have a car as gadget?
Oh, actually there are Taras, so they might actually lose one of them.
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. Cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me.
No, we got third place with no power. Bro, that's just sad. I'm literally just camping. Alright, let's kill ourselves now. Come on, Tara. Face your fate. No, I'm kidding. You're so gonna beat me. If I win against this Tara, then she's kind of annoying, not gonna lie. Okay, yeah. I gotta heal first of all.
I'm just gonna make her aggravated. Aggro, bro. You gotta go aggro.
I'm not even hitting her.
Yo.
I hit her. That doesn't matter anymore. Okay. Alright, we kind of knew what was gonna happen, guys. Alright, second place. Let's
And then, actually, at that end, we should probably do this. Yeah, let's do
I get mid, then
but I gotta go quickly before that robot. And that Frank is cornering me. To 10 million fireflies. I'm weird cause I hate goodbyes. I got misty eyes as they said farewell. But I'll know where several are if my dreams get real bizarre.
I saved a few and I keep them in a jar. I like to make myself believe. Alright, David Fish. Whatever. Let's do some Brawl Ball now. There we go. Even though I don't even have a question. No, first match, I predict we're going to lose. Second match, we're going to lose the